I'm Mark Butler, and we are in the lid box today with Speedy the cat, and we will be talking about Grumpy the cat.
Grumpy the cat has become one of the biggest internet celebrities of the 21st century. But who is Grumpy the cat? Grumpy is a one-year-old snowshoe Siamese named Tartar Sauce. She has become famous for her grumpy facial expressions called Puffini Dwarfism, as explained by her owners in this interview.
Hi, my name is Tabitha Bundeson, and I am the owner of Grumpy Cat. Me and my daughter Crystal share her. We're from Arizona, and this is my brother Brian.
I'm Brian Bundeson. I took the original photo of Grumpy Cat that went viral on the internet. She was laying in my lap, and I took a picture of her, and she looked cute in my lap, but in the picture, she looked, like, way grumpy. So I posted it on Reddit because we thought it was so grumpy that we had to share it.
She's a normal cat. She's really sweet. She sleeps, like, 18 hours a day and plays from about 3 a.m. to 6 a.m. when everyone else in the house is trying to sleep.
I hate to break Grumpy Cat's reputation, but have you ever actually seen her smile?
No.
Never.
Grumpy Cat doesn't smile.
Grumpy the cat, with her memes, Facebook, YouTube page, videos, and pictures, she has taken over the internet. And Grumpy the cat has a manager named Ben Lashes, and merchandise like coffee mugs and t-shirts, a book, Grumpy Cat, Grumpuccino Iced Coffee, and a deal with Frisky's Cat Food Show, casing her in her own web page series like this clip.
Will Kitty Play With It?
Celebrity Edition.
Welcome back to the smash hit game show for cats. Today's contestant, Fidget, has no idea she's about to make cat video history.
What's she up against today?
Not just any object, but a face who's launched 1,000 memes.
No.
The one, the only... Grumpy Cat!
Grumpy Cat!
Look at that piercing scowl! Fidget did not see this coming.
Here, kitty kitty.
Whoa! What could she be thinking?
Ooh! Oh!
Ha. Whoa, under the couch she goes.
Boy, howdy.
We'll never see her again.
Grumpy Cat could not care less.
She also has been on several magazine covers and has been interviewed by Forbes magazine herself, like in this small clip.
Miss Cat, thank you for taking the time out of your insanely busy schedule to join us here at Forbes today. Here at Forbes, we're all about the money. We're about the billionaires, the bling, the friskies, if you will. But in an era of falling advertising rates on the internet and ubiquitous pet content across all of social media, how do you plan to bolster and strengthen your brand for maximum monetization?
She has won BuzzFeed's Meme of the Year Award at the 2013 Webby Awards, and recently she won the Frisky's Lifetime Achievement Award in New York City. And all this because her grumpy facial expression that is getting her a possible Grumpy the Cat movie. Here, Grumpy Cat at one of her book appearances. Look at all the people who come to see Grumpy Cat, and here is one of her fans and what he had to say about Grumpy the Cat.
I just had a photo taken of me with Grumpy Cat.
That's and your new love. I
that's
heard
my
it's
new girl
love.
And she is a sweetie pie with beautiful eyes, I might add. But you want to talk about the power of social media and just silly, crazy human things? This cat, in the last 24 hours, has had 52 million mentions.
That's insane.
52 million.
A cat.
A cat. There was a line of people lined up around the block to take pictures of this cat. And she was just chilling. And I don't know if she was drunk or maybe they gave her some ketamine or something, but she was very peaced out.
She's called Grumpy, but is she sweet?
She's sweet as pumpkin pie. Grumpy Cat, I miss you. Come back home to Daddy.
So good luck, Tartar Sauce, and I hope everything in your life goes good and you have fun with it. This is Mark Butler with Real Cat Channel, the channel for cats and cat lovers. Thank you. Thank you.